Today we are going to make Royal Falooda. This dessert has a lot of layers. We are going to start with the first layer. First, pour some ruavsa. Next, add some soaked sabja seeds. Next, add some cooked faluda seeds. Crushed biscuits, and you can add any other toppings like tutti frutti, crushed nuts or cherries. Now it's ready to eat.